There was a madman. Every day at the same time, he would go to the cafe and ask the cafe owner, "Do you have any cold tea?" The coffee man always said, "No." This went on like this for days and weeks. Finally, the coffee house owner got tired of the madman asking the same question every day and prepared cold tea the day before. The next day, the madman came again and asked, "Do you have cold tea?" "Yes, I do," said the coffee house owner happily. The madman said, "Then heat it up and let me drink it."